Manchester United midfielder Fred has hinted that the club's players are responding better to Ole Gunnar Solskjaer than Jose Mourinho's because he was also a player. The Norwegian tactician was a big name for United during his playing days, starring for some four of Sir Alex Ferguson's best side and having a starring role in their 1998-1999 treble winning season with the winning goal against Bayern Munich in the Champions League final. Solskjaer is relatively experienced as a manager but has done some fine work since he replaced Mourinho at Manchester United, and Fred has given some insight into why the team has responded so well to him. Speaking to Trivella, the Brazil international said Ole is a great coach. He's still a young guy. He's going to grow a lot in football as a coach. He was a player. He understands how the players feel, and this is important for us in the squad. He added a lot of experience as a player and is now starting to have that experience as a coach. He always helps us on the pitch. Talking, he's a very good guy, and I'm very happy to be following his transition at United. I'm sure he will grow a lot, get a lot of experience, and that he will become one of the greatest managers. This will no doubt be interesting for United fans to read. With Solskjaer not always proving popular during his stint as a manager, despite being a club legend as a player. Still, despite his ups and downs in his time in charge, Fred's words suggest that he's doing well to lift the mood behind the scene, and that can only be positive for the long term.